Welcome, my name is Dr. Munir Muganda, Acting Director, Performance Contracting and Quality Assurance at Kibabi University. Kibabi University established the Directorate of Quality Assurance in 2014 and is mandated to offer an oversight role of quality assurance and ISO certification in the university. The university is committed to providing high quality teaching, research and extension services to our student and create value to our stakeholders through external and internal quality assurance. Quality assurance at KIBU exists to support the university's mission and academic achievement. The university approach to ensuring continuous quality improvement is based on feedback from our students, strong academic leadership, high educational standards, and a thoroughness in the management and administration. Internal quality assurance mechanism encompasses internal policies and measures of the university or program for ensuring that it's fulfilling its purpose as well as the standard that apply to higher education in general or the profession or discipline in particular. Quality assurance in KIBU takes place throughout the teaching and learning process and includes screening of candidates for admission, staff recruitment and promotion, procedures, curriculum review, teaching and learning facility, quality of research, policy development, management mechanism, student evaluation of teaching staff, external examination of student work, academic reviews, and audit. The ultimate goal of the university's internal quality assurance mechanism is to create the quality culture within the institution that will be based around an internal system of continuous improvement, which seeks to provide quality education through a holistic approach on a day-to-day basis. The quality assurance philosophy, vision, and mission and core values is as follows. Philosophy: the directorate symbolizes quality services which are measurable, provided in an effective, efficient, timely, customer-focused, and safe environment. The mission is to be a directorate that focuses quality and result-based management. The vision of the directorate is to foster quality and result-based management. The directorate is guided by the following core values: integrity, excellence, quality, and professionalism. The purpose of internal quality assurance entails the following: improvement and development of the educational process, and number two, accountability and effectiveness in achieving the mission of the university and its goals. Objectives of internal quality assurance include the following: maintaining and improving standards of teaching and learning, student learning experience, research, and community service, monitoring and evaluating instruments and activities aiming at improvement at the university level, and three, providing faculties assistance in the process of implementing and achieving their own quality assurance works concerning teaching and learning, physical resources and services, and program international accreditation. And number four, receiving, processing, and responding to the reviews and feedback from internal and external stakeholders and quality assurance board. Five, quality reviews and internal audit process carried out on all levels. The overview of quality assurance program is based on the following criteria. One, institutional policies and mission. Two, program design and development. Three, course design and development. Four, learning infrastructure and resources. Five, learner support and progression. Six, learner assessment and evaluation. And seven, community capacity building, development, and engagement. The internal evaluation areas at Kibabi University include the following areas: academic standards, quality of learning opportunities, research and other scholarly activities, community involvement, effectiveness of quality management within the university. The main activities of internal quality assurance at KIBU include the following: establishment of a well-skilled quality assurance board; 2, conducting faculty-level awareness program among staff members; 3, establishment of faculty quality assurance champion with defined duties and responsibility; 4, undertaking self-review, institutional review, and peer reviews on all academic programs and teaching; 5, regular trace-up studies to obtain feedback from the labor market; and 6, preparation of an information leaflet about quality assurance activities; 7, class representatives fora; 8, the creation of awareness on subject benchmarking; 9, plagiarism check for all the theses within the university; and 10, auditing of marks for graduating students; 11, survey on admission process; 12, online course evaluation; 13, development and accreditation of market-driven curricula; and lastly, review of quality assurance. In conclusion, the directorate reaffirms its commitment in enhancing and maintaining quality standards at the university by making use of its internal quality assurance mechanism of reviewing and evaluating the quality of education and research at the university. Thank you.